As we have learned that what is common noun, what are nouns. So now we are going to learn that what is a proper noun. So proper noun are the special names of people, places, animals or things. That means the name of people, places, animal or things are termed as proper noun. Proper noun always begins with capital letter. That means the name of person, place, animal, things in proper noun are always begin with a capital letter. Like for example, Mumbai. Here am is written in capital letter. So the word Mumbai is also the name of the city. So Mumbai is the proper noun. Taj Mahal is one of the monuments of the world. So T and M are written in capital letter. Rahul is the name of the person. So its first alphabet, that is R, is also beginning with the capital letter. The names of the days, of the weeks, months and some special days are proper noun too. They also begins with the capital letter. That means the name of special days, months, years are all counted in proper noun. Like for an example, March. In this also, M is written in capital letter and this is the name of the month. Republic, R, is also written in caps capital letter because Republic Day is the one of the national festival of a country. Wednesday, W is also written in capital letter and it is the name of one of the weeks. So I hope the concept of common noun, proper noun and noun is clear.